Raised to the national plebiscite, being on the 29th of March. It is said that we have 5.9 million registered voters. ZEC wants to print 9 million voter ballot papers. For what? We now hear that the council, the constituents, and the senatorial results will be conducted at constituents level, but the presidential ballot will be counted at national command center. Well, let me say here, if that happens, I will not participate in such a process. And the ZEC must understand that it's against the law. If these things continue to exist, in spite of raising them, in spite of dealing with them, they will certainly cloud the outcome. And it doesn't matter whether the MDC wins or not, the election playing field will not be free and fair.
Oh no, by what was said and not said in Addis Ababa at the end of...